Now, traffic and weather together on Action News 8.
Good morning, everybody. A beautiful view. If you look off into the distance, you could see the Monterey Bay, and that's always a nice sight this time of day, a.k.a. not much in the way of low clouds or fog. There is a patch, though, right around Monterey, gosh darn it, and it's not going to last very long. Right about here, a little bit of fog. Other than that, upper 50s and low 60s, a mild start. Our area of low pressure that gave us the mist, the drizzle, and the rain, long gone now up in the Gulf. Here comes the heat, building in from the deserts. It'll be slowly building for a couple of days, and then it's going to really hit Saturday, Sunday, Monday, Tuesday. Still got a sea breeze, thank goodness for that. The bay temperatures had warmed up with no wind on Sunday, Monday, and Tuesday. The temperature of the bay warmed. Then we got a good breeze yesterday, turned over the water column. That's what we call upwelling, and then the temperature dropped about 5 degrees. So we get a little cooling off of the bay. And that's going to be the saving grace of the coast. If we do shut the sea breeze down one of these days, though, watch out. It'll get really hot at the coast, and we're watching for that. Small craft advisory on the bay later this afternoon, so there's a good indicator that we'll have our sea breeze coming in. Winds will be 10 to 20 knots. We actually have some swell, believe it or not, a northwest swell, so out of season this time of year. A little baby one, but enough to give you something to ride, and then some south swell mixing in, too. So call it surf 2 to 5. Low tide, super low tide this morning, high tide midday. Sunny and warm, few hot spots, afternoon sea breeze. Going to be a real nice one out there, 70s and 80s, you know, if you do the midweek golf, oh yeah, it's going to be very pretty. 94 in Gilroy, 90 in Hollister. Do drink plenty of water, though, if you're going to be exercising a lot outside, especially as we go through the weekend. And a heads up, you know, you never leave the pets in the car, and you certainly don't leave the kids in the car, ever, and especially this time of year. You know, even if the temp's 80 outside, the car can heat up to about 180 degrees in an hour, so that can really overtake, especially kids, young kids. Saturday, Sunday, Monday, 95 to 110. Now, the readings over 108, 110, that's going to be around the pinnacles, you know, are really hot spots, but people like to go there, right? They go hiking and stuff, so just be aware. It might not be the weekend to do that. Maybe a little too hot. And mid-70s to low 90s at the coast, we'll watch for the potential for getting a little hotter than that, but right now we'll just keep it pleasantly warm. Let's get a check on the morning commute, see what's happening on the road.